And so, you know, just even walking into a church, and maybe they're not walking in that stuff yet. You know, the word is yet, right? But it's like, man, you might be the person to be able to bring them there. And I know, you know, the question was about how do you grow in that? And I think how you grow in that is reading the word. It's spending time with the Lord. I mean, you look at Mark 16, that's what it talks about. It says, lay hands on the sick and you will recover. And so, you know, that's my, you know, it's like if the Lord says to do that, that's what I'm going to do, right?
Yeah.
And it's like there's just no part of me that believes that it's not going to happen. Like I always go, you know, I always talk about this fear that people have that, oh, if I pray for them, you know, what if it doesn't happen?